This video will show you how to use an epinephrine auto-injector. First, take the auto-injector out of the carrying case. Grasp the injector around the middle, making sure that your thumb is not over an end. Pull off the safety cover from the bottom end of the injector. Hold the auto-injector in your hand with the red end facing down. Then pull off the safety cover from the top end of the injector. You can give the shot through clothing or directly into the skin. Place the auto-injector against the outer middle part of the thigh and push the red end into the thigh. Hold it in place for 10 seconds. Call 911 so you can be taken to the emergency department by ambulance for follow-up care. Use a second auto-injector if the symptoms are not better within 5 minutes.